veil between realms. The sounds of their enemies banging against the shields echoed as the ghosts approached. I often forget the things I've written. Ended. The door between realms closed, but new rituals had already begun elsewhere. The ghosts set out in search of these other threats. The ghosts found three more rituals, one beside a river, one at a war camp, and one within a canyon. But the Mongols had almost completely drained the canyon. The ghost would need extraordinary strength to defeat them. The ghosts ended the ritual, but their fight was far from over. Oni, linked by Io's power, stood guard that day.
I owe you.
The ghosts could feel the eyes of a fiery spirit on them. final ritual had been stopped. The ghosts breathed a sigh of relief.
Help!
But the Kami whispered to the ghosts that an even greater threat still remained. With the Oni dead, the treasure called out to the ghosts. Ghosts sought a challenge. Iyo's ritual was surrounded by Mongol guardians. The ghosts had to defeat them all.
Into the shadows!
Mama sent the Oni to slaughter the ghosts.
It's nothing.
Baba would not realize her plans. The ghosts were triumphant, and the Kami were free. Balance had returned to the island. All was safe for now.